on this date in Sundogs history. John Landry and Martin Gascon scored goals 9 seconds apart in the third period of a 5-3 win over the New Mexico Scorpions during the 2008-2009 season, setting a franchise record for the fastest two goals scored.